Tell me what's going on here, Stefan. Tell me the truth. Please.
Centuries ago, my father fell under the spell of a sorceress. She was evil and powerful, and she craved an unusual offspring. Radu is the issue of that union.
But you can't be.
Yes. I am. But I live in the way of my father, at peace with the mortal world. In the years following the siege at Prejma, my father fell in love with a mortal woman, my mother. Radu and I are half-brothers.
And your mother?
She died a very long time ago. To leave.
Lillian is dead. And Marla never came back.
You should have left while there was daylight.
Stefan, please cross this threshold and enter.
Against his chest and shoot him with the rosary beads.
Then we will chop off his head and drive in the stake too.
I'll go look for Mara.
Before yourself, raise your eyes. Ugh.